All right, so quick tip. When you're using flex duct for your vent fan, don't go more than 8 feet and try to get it as close outside the building as possible and use spray foam to go around that opening to keep that well insulated.